Breaking news, one man is dead after a single car crash on 465 northbound near the Sam Jones Expressway interchange. It happened just after 1 this morning. As of right now, we do not know what caused the crash, but police say the driver hit the concrete median that separates the interstate. We're going to continue to follow this throughout the morning, and we will have more updates here on Sunrise and on our website, WTHR.com.